always did my own thing. Now I run the game, you stupid motherfuckers. I see all this money through my Ohio State Buckeyes.
You know, what does it mean to you to be a kid from Cleveland, Glenville High School, now leading the Buckeyes in the biggest game there is?
It means a lot, you know, not just for me, but like you said, for our Glenville community. You know, coming from a community that don't have much to look up to, and being a guy that, you know, they can kind of pat themselves on the back, saying it's a product of our community, it means a lot.
I'm talking about roots, I can't hate where I'm from, cause where I'm from make me, where I'm from make me. I came from the bottom of the slums, but now I got me.
Congratulations, Cordell. Go Bucks.